Later this evening is Jack Revere. Jack is on the North speech. Let me welcome Jack.
Right, he's doing speech number four on basic manual, how to say it. And the object of the speech was to use short, concise words and sentences, good old Anglo-Saxon words that you and I can understand, not those three and four syllable words that you wonder what they mean. I thought he did an excellent job of that. He told a very vivid story, an interesting story. What were you doing on your 16th birthday? I think that's a good question. As far as rhetorical devices go, I'm not much of a linguist. So I'm really not sure whether you used any rhetorical devices or not. But since you did excellent and all the rest of them, I'm going to give you credit for that. I do think that you have a habit of staying right here. You may go like this, and you may go like this, but I think 5 to 7 minutes in one spot is too long. That you could certainly, they were getting ready to launch on Iwo Jima. They were preparing for the homeland. I think those would have broken up your speech and given much more drama. And I think that's the one thing that I feel that you lack in your speech is getting that punch in there. Other than that, I think it was an excellent speech, as always. And I hope someday to be able to give a speech as good as yours.